Second, this is the thing you say. when she gets upset. Tell her how you help me tell her if you know what. You just tell her that the only way your heart is when she learns to love again. But it won't make sense right now when she's still your friend. And then you let her down easy. All your say it's not her, 'cause you just met somebody new. Tell her not to give me something that I never even knew missed. Try to explain how it's so different when we kiss. You just tell her that we all when she feels love again, but it won't make sense right now, and she's still your friend. And then you let her down easy, and then you let her down easy. Call me your friend, just have you had the time. Give your reason, say it's not her, 'cause you just met somebody new. And you just tell her that the only way her heart will is when she learns to love again. But it won't make sense right now, but she's still afraid. And then you let her down easy. And then you let her down easy. And then you let her down easy.
Thank you.
I was like, yeah, I was like, I guess that's where I'll end it.
I heard there was a sinkhole, and it deflated and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall. Major lift up, baffled keep composing. Doesn't matter what you heard about.
Wonderful business cards up here next to the tip jar, and they'll take you to my Facebook where you can see what I'm playing in the future, and they'll take you to my SoundCloud where you can download any of my free music that's out there. I'll be playing tomorrow night at the third birthday show of Devil's Creek Brewery from 5 to 9 p.m. So if you're feeling like coming out to Collingswood, I'll be out there from 5 to 9 at Devil's Creek Brewery, another great place for beer. Again, this is an original song entitled Fallen Love Tonight. Yeah. to find what's within. Been there before, that life's a bore. So full of the superficial. In 2016, there was a shooting down in Florida at the Pulse nightclub, and the day afterwards, there was this really great poem read by Lin-Manuel Miranda that said, "Love is love is love is love is love," and I just thought that would be a damn good song. So this is called "Song for Love," and I hope you enjoy it.
Sing to me only the song of your love. Don't tell me your trials then.
This is the one.
Cause these days we hear so much sadness and grief, so sing me softly to sleep with the song of your love. Each day it seems that somebody's shot dead. Some days I think I should just stay dead. Then I remember the song that you sing every night.
Rise up, rise like a wave, I'll rise up.
Rise, I'm afraid I'll rise up. I'll do it a thousand times again. I'll do it for you.
Sweat, and I believe something from the truth that the old,
sciences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools against your dying. Got a lot at stake.
So, this is my last tune of the night. This is an original song entitled You and Me. And this is one of the ones that you definitely can find on the internet and download. If you'd like to find it and download it, you can take one of those business cards out there next to my tip jar there. Make sure you tip your bartender as you close out your tab. And if you are not busy tomorrow from 5 to 9 p.m., come check out the Devil's Creek Brewery in Collingswood. They're having their third birthday party ceremony from noon till 10. And I'll be there from 5 to 9 providing some music. And I will have a special guest there to sing some duets. She was supposed to be here tonight, but she had an 8-hour recording session with her choir today, so... That's a bit of an ass crab to sing some more. So, tomorrow at Devil's Creek if you're interested. This is entitled You and Me. Fleming, thank you for listening.